完母亲节的课文之后，就让我们来看看母亲节的相关单字有哪些吧。Number one, Mother's Day, 母亲节。Mother's Day is on the second Sunday of May each year. 母亲节是在五月的第二个星期日。Number two, pitiful, 可怜的，令人同情的。The refugees had pitiful stories to tell. 难民背后都有令人同情的故事可讲。Number three, sacrifice, 牺牲。Many women sacrifice interesting careers for their families. 许多女性为了家庭牺牲了自己感兴趣的工作。Number four, pay off. 取得成功，得到好结果。All her hard work paid off in the end, and she finally passed the test. 她的所有努力最终有了收获，她终于通过了考试。The last one, carnation.康乃馨。 I bought some carnations for my mother yesterday. 我昨天买了一些康乃馨给我妈妈。那以上就是母亲节的相关单字，我们下次见咯，大家拜拜。